then in your salah, the Prophet ﷺ said, when the Imam says Ameen, the angels say Ameen. And if your Ameen coincides with the Imam's Ameen and with the angels' Ameen, you will be forgiven for all of your sins. So try not to go before the Imam and get all excited or sing your Ameen, right? You know, try to do it with the Imam, because the angels are also doing it with the Imam. And we hope that our Ameen coincides with theirs and that we are forgiven for our sins.